my ideas as they come together in a line, and maybe that'll pan out to be a week's worth of vlogs, and it'll still be documenting my process. I'll be able to add little extra bits in on the day if I want to, and hopefully be able to get a little bit more B-roll cranking, because my B-roll is like 1.5 seconds at the start of every video, so it'd be nice to put a couple of little transitions which kind of show what's going on in my day as well, because, you know, my day as a stay-at-home dad is pretty much going to the shops, going to play groups, things like that, and cleaning the house, making meals, all the kind of non-glamorous entrepreneurial stuff.